liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie for my life. You have shown what these degenerates lack. The qualities of a true leader. Please, take me with you.
Please, don't call the guards. She would have wanted her burial here.
Your wife?
She was to be my wife.
What happened?
In the Colonna, she had a shop. The Borgia moved into the district and my wife refused to close. They found Monica with two thrown knives in her bag.
Do you know the killer?
I heard of a woman who takes contracts for Cesare, located near the antique baths.
Leave before you are seen here.
Requiescat in pace.
Syphilis.
Leash Ewakan Motlak Pelkulun Mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
What's with him?
Careful. I have fallen from my share of rooftops.
I'm waiting for my lands.
Up here?
He left me after our baby died. Joined up with the Chentooki gang. They say he kills now. Pushes men from buildings. I tell them I don't believe it.
But you do.
I do.
What will you say to him if he comes?
I will jump.
Why should you pay for his crimes?
My death will remind him of the man he once was.
He does not deserve your sacrifice. Where is Lance?
Up here. Somewhere.
He will trouble you no more, Madonna. Requiescat in pace.
careful with that.
Someone pulling stunts like that.
Madness!
want to see the Pope!
His Holiness waits for you at the top of the castell in his apartments.
Get out of my way!
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Cantarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora. But the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't you... What a fan of this Pope has.
fight.
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, traitorous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
But why did you not stop them?
As if I could! It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
You would not listen to reason.
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die! Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me! Tell me!
Cesare, I am coming through that window.
I want the apple!
Get the bastardo!
Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the app! Smart decision, little sister.
Requiescat in pace.
I know. I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Assassino!
Cazzo.
I will come for you later.
Faster!
You!
Looking for this.
It ends now, assassino. My sword will take your life. What? Gosh!
Rodrigo Borgia is dead.
And Cesare?
Poisoned, but alive.
We must not allow him to assemble his remaining supporters. The coming weeks are critical.
With your aid, I will hunt him down.
My men will patrol the city, but we might need an army.
We have one.
You must find them. They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how you do it.
We cannot on our own, Signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idioti!
Micheletto will soon be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
Dad!
What sorcery is this? He has...
You must smite me!
How is this possible?
Cardinal revealed under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
Where did that one?
Nice push. Oh, I think I'll keep that.
You
Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sorry.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision!
Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards!
That is late!
Assassino. Put it down, yes? My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
United, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive, but you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
My men must never fail me! They know what awaits them if they do! Rip the assassin's throat out!
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me.
If you are so worried, there is a way to find out.
No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.
How did you find me?
The apple you stole from Mario Auditore, let me hear.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
I need munitions. Faster to travel by horse.
Hurrah! Hurrah!
I'm with you,
let's have a look.
Cesare! The walls surround you! There is nowhere to run!
Come then, Ezio! I cannot die! Fortuna will not kill me! I am the best fighter who ever lived! Stay back! Defeat will never fight! The Auditore will never best me! Was mine.
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
The throne was mine! What do you know? I will lead mankind into a new world. You cannot kill me! No man can murder me!
Got it. Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn.
Wait, there was something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it.
You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password.
We have to find that password.
Ezio knows the answer. Problem is, he's dead.
I can't believe we're stuck here.
Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.